Meet with the Panthers now.
Hey, should I be getting jealous about this?
I don't think anyone should be going anywhere until the storm passes.
We'll be just fine.
Oh, where did you come from? Just went to go put the top up on my car. My luxury convertible.
You should change in the restroom. I'm sure there's clean towels in there.
Well, actually, no, I like to air dry. The cold invigorates me.
Why not? Did she tell you not to tell me?
Where did you come from, Jesse? And don't give me any of that I was raised by trolls stuff, because I actually know trolls and they happen to be very nice and kind.
You know trolls?
Who did you live with, Jesse? Who?
There. Much better.
I think Jesse's really my sister. Dad. He recognized her straight away, and I've never seen him so happy about something that isn't business related. But something really weird is going on.
Aw, the Navoas. One big happy family, just the three of us. Right.
Actually, the four of us.
Oh, did you hear that, buddy? You're already a part of the family.
We have some unfinished business about Mum. Tell me everything.
I can't.
What? Why not? What did Dad tell you?
That I couldn't tell you about Mom because it would hurt you too much.
Hurt me?
How?
You just left me.
What are you doing here anyway?
I'm so sorry, Daniel. I can't imagine what you're going through right now.